Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Mac Horton biography and lifestyle. Full name Mac Horton. Date of birth 25 April 1996. Height 1.9 meter. Weight 88 kg. Place of birth Melbourne, Australia. Birth sign duality passive. Opposite sign Scorpio. Gender male. Country Australia. Eye color blue. Hair color brown. Sport swimming. Birth sign Taurus. Occupation swimmer. Nationality Australia. Net worth $1 million to $5 million. Mackenzie Mac Horton OAM is an Australian freestyle swimmer. He is an Olympic gold medalist, World Championship medalist, and Commonwealth Games medalist. At the 2016 Olympic Games in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, he finished first in the 400 meter freestyle, winning his first gold medal and become the first male swimmer from the state of Victoria to do so in the Games history. Horton first represented Australia at the 2012 Junior Pan Pacific Swimming Championships in Honolulu, where he won gold in the 1500 meter freestyle in a championship record time of 15 minutes 10.7 seconds. At the same meet, he finished second in the 400 meter freestyle and fourth in the 100 meter freestyle. 2 months later, at the final leg of the 2012 World Cup in Singapore, Horton won the 1500 meter freestyle event in 14 minutes 54.25 seconds at the 2013 Australian Olympic Festival. Horton won gold in the 1500 meter freestyle event. 8 months later, at the 2013 World Junior Championship in Dubai, Horton won 5 gold medals and a silver. He took out the 200 meter, 400 meter, 800 meter, and 1500 meter freestyle events, and alongside Luke Percy, Regan Long, and Black Jones, won the 4 into 100 meter freestyle relay, all in new championships record times. The team of Horton, Long, Isaac Jones, and Lake McLaughlin finished second behind the British in the 4 into 200 meter freestyle relay event. Horton qualified for his first senior team at the 2014 Australian Swimming Championships, where he won the 15 meter freestyle in 14 minutes 51.55 seconds and finished second behind David McCon in the 400 meter freestyle in 3 minutes 44.60 seconds, setting two new junior world records. Horton also finished 5th in the 200 meter freestyle in 1 minute 47.36 seconds, which also set a new junior world record. 3 weeks later, at the 2014 Pan Pacific Swimming Championship in Gold Coast, Australia, Horton won the silver medal in the 800 meter freestyle in 7 minute 47.73 seconds. The bronze medal in the 1500 meter freestyle in 14 minute 52.78 seconds, and with McCon, McAvoy, and Fraser Holmes won bronze in the 4 into 200 meter freestyle relay in 7 minute 8.55 seconds. At the 2019 World Aquatics Championship, Houghton won silver in the 400-meter freestyle event where he came runner-up to Sung Yang. In a controversial standoff, Houghton refused to shake the hand of Sun or to stand on the winner's podium. Houghton had previously called Sun a drug cheat. Houghton has been criticized for remaining silent on Australian swimmers who have faced punishment for violating anti-doping rules. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.